During a game, the music will often switch between different styles of music composed for different aspects of gameplay. One challenge for music integrators is creating a system to transition between themes in a way that feels musically appropriate, but at the same time is reactive to the circumstances of the game. For example, in the demo game Cube, the music constantly switches between explore music and this combat music. As well as other music composed for special circumstances in the game. Wwise has numerous transition features for addressing the challenges in making the music react dynamically without sounding unnatural. We're starting with a project that already has various types of music configured within a music switch container called Wwise-201 Music. State groups displayed in the transport view simulate the player being alive, and in this case, in a general mode of gameplay. When in this general mode of gameplay, a switch group then determines if the player is engaged in combat or just exploring the world. We can see that by clicking on switches in the transport that it's currently set to explore, but we want to simulate the player being defeated in combat, so we'll change this to combat. And now let's go back and look at the states. Now let's take a listen. This is the combat music. Let's simulate the defeat of the player by switching the player life state to defeated. Now that's the defeated music. Notice that the defeated music doesn't play for quite some time. To see why there's a delay, we'll go to the Transitions tab in the Wwise-201 Music Switch Containers Property Editor. This tab is where you define the rules for how music should transition as the conditions of the game change. In the transitions list, you see a row that says any to any. This is a default rule that says anytime any type of music is playing and the conditions of the game change to merit switching to another piece of music, how should the transition happen? To see what will happen, click the any to any line. Below the list, you see a source area, and the property says exit source at exit queue. This means that the music will not transition until the currently playing music reaches the exit queue defined in the currently playing music segment. This is why it's taking so long for the defeated music to come in. Exit source at exit queue might be okay for a default rule, but for when the player is defeated, it may be several measures before the exit queue of the source music is reached, which will cause the defeated music to feel completely disconnected from the event of the player actually being defeated. To manage this particular situation, we'll add another transition rule. Click the Add Transition button. Regardless of which music is playing when the player is defeated, we'll always want a quick transition to the defeated music. This means we can leave the source column on any, but we need to change the destination column to defeated. We'll drag the defeated music playlist container to the destination column on the rule we just created. Now we can change the exit source at property to something that's a bit more immediate, like next bar. This allows the music to complete the currently playing musical measure before moving to the defeated music. Let's see how that sounds. Let's first bring our player back to life. And then we'll simulate the player being defeated. Now we can hear that the defeated music is coming in much more quickly. Now let's think about what happens when the player respawns and the player life state goes back to alive. It's hard to predict which music might need to play, as the player could respawn with the enemy nearby, therefore triggering the combat music, with no enemy around, cueing the explore music, or maybe even one of the other pieces of music like the boss fight. In any of these situations, it's possible that the player could respawn before the defeated music has completed playing. Since the defeated music only lasts for a few bars, we want to ensure it has completed before playing any other music. For this, we can create a defeated to any transition rule. We'll add another transition. This time, we'll drag the defeated music from the Project Explorer to the source column and leave the destination column set to any. With this transition selected, you can see that the exit source is set to exit queue. This default setting is exactly what we need. We don't want the transition to the next piece of music to occur until the defeated music reaches its exit queue. Let's simulate this. First, select the Wwise-201 Music Switch container, and then we can verify that the game states are set to gameplay and defeated. And let's say that when the player responds, we want them to be in the explore mode of music. All right, now let's play. Here's the defeated music. And when the player responds and is alive, we didn't hear the transition to the explore music until the defeated music was finished. Now the transition seems seamless. This is made possible because the source area is set to play post-exit, and the destination area is set to play pre-entry. That's these checkboxes here. With these options selected, the natural decay of the source is allowed to overlap the swells or pickup notes of the destination music, making for a nice, smooth transition. To appreciate what that process is doing, let's deselect these options and do that same transition again. You can hear that it was very abrupt, so we want to leave the play post-exit and play pre-entry checkboxes selected. Let's see why these are so important. Let's take a look at the defeated music. We'll expand its music playlist container and look at the music segment within. Here's its exit cue, and you can see that this area afterward is the post-exit area that is now being allowed to be heard. That will overlap the explore music, which always starts off playing the main theme. It will include this pre-entry area before this entry cue. Let's hear that one more time. To learn how to configure entry and exit cues for the music you import, take a look at the first video in this series called Preparing and Importing Music Segments.